Thank you. We can cross the river here.
If we only had wings, right?
Careful not to get wet, little duckling.
Maybe you should. A little bath and our enemies won't be able to smell you a mile off.
Are you two starting again?
We are sorry, Commander. It seems to come naturally.
We're not going to start pummeling each other, Drake. Although, I have thought about it. It was wonderful.
Oh? In my dreams, I have devoured you many times. It was wonderful.
Would you two shut up? The fuck could show up at any time. That's the real issue here.
We have to reach the summit. There is no fog in sight. We should use that to our advantage.
Here it is. Now we just have to place the artifact. Somehow.
An altar, to be used for the ceremony. Okay then, here I go.
The lights! They're on!
That's gonna attract the fog. Oh man, it's on now.
Get ready.
Master Lu grows restless. He senses this important encounter.
I got your back, sweetie.
Nice of you.
Thank you.
guy! Fog is clearing!
Oh man, I'm bushed. I thought we'd be with the angels any minute now.
You'll have to try a lot harder than that, honey. We like when you work for it.
I didn't mean... Wait, what?
Will the fog go away completely? If so, then we can go home. Right, Commander Drake?
That's a good question.
Master Lu is dubious.
Is something wrong, Norai?
Master Lu believes there may be a wall of fog remaining. He has experienced such things before.
He experienced...
an ancient war against the Titan.
This keeps...
I wonder what the High Elves will say now. Let's go back.
I can't wait to be warm and home again.
Maybe... don't call it home, dear.
You're right, but I'm looking forward to it anyway.